Way up north,
to Alaska.
Way up north,
to Alaska.
North to Alaska, go north for us, your song. North to Alaska, go north for us, your song. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on. Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, to Alaska.
Way up north,
to Alaska.
Way up north.
I mushed from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The prettiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below.
When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below.
It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snowpacks off my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the saloon. With a caribou crawl and a grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was Big Ed's wife to be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.